If you got leftover vegetables in the fridge, try making my super easy and crispy vegetable balls.
You can use any vegetables of your choice. I'm using carrots, zucchini, and potatoes. To make it extra crispy, we're gonna squeeze out all the excess water,
salt and pepper, garlic powder, cornstarch, and egg. Mix together and form into little balls.
Fry for 8 to 9 minutes or until crispy and golden brown. Now look at that.